The New Jersey Devils are proud to select from the Detroit Vikings, Petr Sykora.
And here's the shot. Bang, past Patrick Waugh. 3-1. And we have a new game.
Was sneaking in from behind, and he throws a bunch of people. Scott Stevens went for the first base touch.
Big hockey news concerning the New Jersey Devils tonight and the deal being consummated apparently just moments before we took the air. At the centerpiece tonight of a seven-player deal with the Anaheim Mighty Ducks is Petr Sykora.
History. The franchise with 95 points this season also gets their first playoff berth since 1999. Their reward? First round matchup with the defending Stanley Cup champion Detroit Red Wings.
I remember before the fifth overtime when Stanley came to the locker room and he said, "Guys, somebody please score a goal."
LeClaire, in by Hatcher, center fire, shot, score! There it is! In sudden death overtime, it's Petr Sykora! The game that would not end just has.
LeClaire moves it in. LeClaire back in.
In the conference finals, the Ducks would face another Cinderella story in the Minnesota Wild.
This time, Sykora would be the hero in double overtime.
Sikora's in the middle. There's Sykora for the game winner. Scores! Petr Sykora gets the game winner in game one.
Still didn't do nothing the whole game, and then I got one chance and I scored a goal, so.
Run.
We began with 30 teams about 8 months ago. Now, here we are down to two teams.
The Ducks' glorious ride would finally come to an end in Game 7.
Scores! Mike Rupp deflected it!
For the Mighty Ducks, obviously it's the end of the line here. But what a run. They reestablished. was talking in Anaheim.